New Mexico State University is honoring one of its late history professors. The dedication ceremony was held today at NMSU for Clarence H. Fielder. Born and raised in Las Cruces, he started the African American History Program at NMSU in 1970, continued to teach there until his retirement in 2010. The university voted to name a wing of Breland Hall after Professor Fielder last year. He died in 2015.